Hey guys, what's up? It's Madela here, and welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be playing MadelaCraft 2.0. I feel like I haven't played MadelaCraft in so long. I feel so bad. Just, there's been hectic tests, and after all that, I've been quite tired. So as soon as our testing finished, they like said, okay, there'll be new tests, this many new tests in like a couple of weeks. And I'm just like, what? But yeah, so we're going to be playing some MadelaCraft. And so first of all, we're going to be adding someone to the subscriber clouds. Now, I'm going to turn off my shaders because my computer just can't handle it. The FPS kills me. So we're going to add someone now. We got 37 likes. So I think that means we're adding two people today. So I have these cloud in a bottles. I think we're going to use them because they're just so much easier to use than to make a cloud. So I'm going to have to use my wood to go out and find a spot. I'm going to splash it here. Oh, I'm inside. Okay, I'm going to try to go over and fix this mannequin. What has happened to you? Okay, well, we've run into an issue. I don't know if it's going to work, guys, but we'll see. Okay, guys, I'm trying to fix the mannequins. I don't know what's happened here. Can I give you that? Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Something is really wrong with these guys. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to be able to add anyone. I don't know what's happened. Okay, guys, so something's really wrong with the mannequins. I can't seem to fix them. I'm going to have to probably install another mod. My god, girlfriend, you're savage! But, oh my god, she killed her. What did she drop? Boots, oh my god, my girlfriend, what do you have to say for yourself? You've killed a girl. Okay, guys, so after the drama with the mannequins today, I wanted to name my girlfriend. So I did put a little anvil up there. Little anvil. I've got a comment from the last video. So I'm going to call her... Dun, 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 dun. I'm going to call her Vicky. So there we go. We've got Vicky, my girlfriend. Hey, Vicky, what's up? Vicky, get here. Oh, did I call her Vicky? I don't even know. I don't know if I called her Vicky. Oh, I haven't. Okay, do I shift? No, how do I name her Vicky? Guys, I don't know. Oh my god, this may be an issue. But then she holds it. Okay, guys, tell me in the comments if you know how to do that. So we've had two fails today. One with the mannequins and now with the girlfriend. I was also told I am such an idiot. I feel so horrible as well. But guess what I did, guys? My sheet went growing wool, and I really thought it was a glitch. But it's because I don't have any grass blocks in my house. Thank you, that person that, well, a few people said, this is why I feel so stupid. So I've been harming my sheep. They've been starving to death, and I haven't even noticed. So we're going to have to go up and put some grass blocks in there so they can actually grow back their wool and live a happy life. Come on, eat something for me. Oh, well, we'll come back and check on them later. Hopefully that's enough grass for them for now. But so what I else wanted to do today is I wanted to go to the village because I really rejected the village since I couldn't get a partner. I've kind of just not gone there, and I really do want to stay in touch with my village. It's just really hard. They don't love me, guys. They don't love me. So we're going to go... Sorry, girlfriend. They actually haven't met you yet. So I really loved Bailey, and I guess that's kind of why I rejected coming here. So I'm just going to put my sword in my inventory. Actually, I'm going to go back and get our diamonds because we will need it if we're going to socialize with the village. Maybe we should just get our reputation up and see how that goes. Diamonds are really easy to find in this mod pack. So I've got heaps, I think. I think I have heaps. Well, last time I checked, I had heaps. Yes, I've got like 64. Okay, we're back and I got a lag spike. Ow. So basically, we just want to get our reputation up with everyone. I know, or we should invite people to come live with us. We have some friends that I used to have anyway. Hopefully, they haven't died or anything. This house is quite full, isn't it? You feel scared in here? Yeah. Let's give him some diamonds. Okay. I'm just going to tell you a story. Okay, stay there because I will come back for you one day. Are you married? Oh, he's married. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, jeez. Wait a second. Wait, are you Bella? Oh, no, you're Liz. Okay, phew, that would be awkward. Okay, this is my best friend. This is Rose. Is Rose got any hearts? Oh, she doesn't have any more hearts. Oh, my God, we haven't seen you in that long. So we're going to get you to follow me. We can be like BFFs. I can make you your own bedroom. We can have a great time. Oh,
Oh, this is awkward.
Hey, marry me. Hey. I shouldn't be thrown in a dungeon. Is that good? Did you like? I think he likes me, guys. Maybe we should get him to come too. Okay, where'd he go? Okay, maybe we should take you with us too. Like, it's kind of awkward if we love both of these guys, but I want to have like a big group of friends to be with. And even if we get with one of them, one more girl to take to our house, and then we're gonna build everyone a bedroom. Oh my god, this is awkward. Bye. Okay. Oh, there you are. Oh my god, I've been looking for you. This is my other friend, Mona. I can't get out the door. Hey guys, here's all my friends and maybe my partners. Wait, did everyone come? I feel like one guy didn't come. Anyway, oh yes, we can see how much chance we have. Was that good or was that bad? Oh my god, we might actually get someone with this. Oh my god, we might. I'm just clicking everything. He seems to like us, guys. Maybe. Wait, is this a girl? Oh my god, this is a girl. Is this a girl? Is this a boy? What? I can't. Wait, I. This is a girl, isn't it? Like, nothing's wrong with that, but. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, well, let's not talk to her. Like, I did not know you were a girl. Like, I don't know if you're a girl or a boy. I can't really tell. Oh, this guy might like me. I feel so horrible now. I feel like. You should be our guard, and you can stay outside because I kind of feel uncomfortable with you around me now. So now upstairs, we don't have really much of a room, as you can see. So we're gonna be getting a deco bench, and we're gonna be decorating for all these lovely people. Now you guys stay here for now. Oh no, we don't want to set your home here. Okay, stay here, girlfriend. I'll give you a diamond so that you stay. Okay, here we go. Deco bench. So we need a crafting table, a block of clay, rose red, cactus green, and lapis. So I think we have all those things, but it's nighttime, so we're gonna go to sleep. Good morning, everyone. So I'm going to be making this now. So first thing that we will need to use is we need some wood. I don't know if we actually have any more wood. We used up a lot last episode. I think we did anyway. I don't remember what we did last episode. Oh, we do have enough to make it. Where are my sheep? Did my sheep escape last night? I feel like that's what happened. Let's make a crafting table. That's the first thing that we need to make for this. Oh, that's not how you make a crafting table. There we go. We got a crafting table. So now let's look for the dyes. We do basically have all the dyes because we went pretty crazy making all that stuff. Okay, so now we just have to get a little bit of clay. I'm not exactly sure where there is clay, so we're just gonna have to have a quick look. Oh, by the way, guys, this is my horse. I forgot to show you guys all about my horse. I got this horse once. Off camera, but this is Sophie, so we're gonna have to get a saddle for her in the future. She tends to hang around here, so I'm not too worried about her running away. Oh, here's some clay. That didn't take us very long. I've also noticed that my girlfriends are getting closer to my house, so okay. And we need the clay, and we should have ourselves a deco bench. Yay, guys, we did it! So now we just have to find somewhere to put it. I think we should just put it here. Like, we'll find another spot for it, but for now, we got it here. So we're gonna have to fill it up. Okay, so I really want to get this light blue double bed. I think that'd be absolutely beautiful. So now we've got to go at it. Okay, so finally getting rid of this ugly bed, and now we're getting a really cute bed. So let's put it here. And yeah. Oh, it's so cute! Oh my god, I love it. It actually suits with the blue carpet. That's adorable. I also want to get a bedside table because, well, we do need one. It's quite convenient. Okay, so I've always loved to paint, so I'm gonna get an easel, and I also love photography and filming. Obviously, I'm on YouTube, so yeah, I'd like to get some of those. What else can we get? Oh my god, there's a cradle. Oh my god, this makes me want to have kids on this game so much. If you guys don't know me, I love my coffee, but there's only like a tea, so we're gonna get a teacup. Oh my god, there's some lamps. Okay, we're gonna get a lamp. Let's get some light blue because we're going for a really blue kind of themed room. We also should get like a table. Got a little desk. How cute. We can also have a little easel in the corner. Oh my god, our room is actually coming together. I have a little cup of coffee, which is actually tea, but we're gonna call it coffee. And we can also put our camera somewhere. Let's put it over here because there's not much going on over here. So it looks like they're filming me while I'm sleeping. Okay, let's put that there. Just pretend we're filming videos here. Oh, I fell down. Okay, so I think that's all I'm going to do with my room. Let's go to sleep in our bed for the first time. Oh, we woke up on the other side. Okay, so now I've got my room completed. I love it. So now I'm going to expand the house out so that we can have our friends to have some rooms as well. Except I'm not sure how I'm going to expand this out. I might expand it out this way, I think. I think it would work this way. So I'm going to go do that in creative and I'll be right back. Oh my god, my sheep. No, 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 no. Oh, you grew back your wool. No, it's not time for you to be sacrificed. No, get back. Get back in the house. Oh my god. Get in. Get in. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I saved his life. Okay guys, so I finished building Rose's room, so I'm going to grab a sign. I am in creative. It's just so much easier to record and build in creative. So this is Rose's bedroom. Yeah, cute. Okay, let's put a rocking horse maybe in this corner. Let's move the horse. Okay, let's put the horse over here instead. Okay, I'm really quite happy with her room. I think we're going to keep it like this for now. Yeah, so now we're going to introduce Rose to her new room. God, I don't know where she is. Has she fallen off the house? Okay, well, I have no idea where she is. She might show up, but for now, my best friend's gone, guys. I don't know how to feel about this. But Mona, is that how you say your name? Mona or Mona? Mona sounds scary. I think it's Monya. So you're going to come stay in her room. So we're going to make it your room now. Oh, here you are. Okay, so this will be your bedroom. Come over here and you can sleep in your room now. She's going to live here now, so you can stay in your room. Just make sure you're safe for now. Okay, so let's close the doors behind her. So now we have two more rooms to make. The boys' rooms.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so I finished building the boys' room. It looks kind of weird at the roof. Haven't completely finished it yet, but so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna decorate it. That's kind of really scary, but yeah, so that's the boys' room. I'm just gonna add some doors. Okay, so I'm gonna go get the boys. I forget what their names are, so I'm gonna have to learn their names. I think I might try to marry one of them. Oh, this was a girl, wasn't it? Oh my god, I forgot again. Anyway, you can be like a bit of a tomboy. Okay, so she's gonna stay here now. You? Oh my god, I think this was you. Okay, I don't remember. But anyway, Bobby, you can be my new baby. Oh, okay, let's take this girl, because she kind of looks a little similar to Rosie. Okay, Carlin, so your new name is Rosie, and you're gonna be living here with Monya. And you're my best friend. So, now Bobby, hopefully one day we can get married. Stop hating me. You guys are going to be really good friends in here. Okay, guys, so I hope you all enjoyed that episode where I got some friends living with me, even though I lost one and one was married and I kind of stole him away from his family. I think it was a pretty successful episode, don't you? Sorry about the mannequins, guys. I'll try to fix that before next episode and I'll add, like, those people that I was going to add from... I was going to add this episode, next episode. So thank you guys all for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. So yeah, and thank you guys all for watching. Bye!